This is Agent Buzz Blocker with the Bureau Against Lazy Losers of Smoking, and I come to you tonight with a dire warning. There's a scourge that's infesting the minds of our nation, and it's known as being couch locked. And everyone is at risk. Even you. Just take a look at these two lazy losers here. Couch locked. Wasting their life away smoking marijuana. The devil's lettuce.
Hey man, let's get up and do something. Can't just be sitting here on the couch all day.
Hell yeah, especially when we have all this weed to smoke.
You know what sounds good?
Hell yeah,
darts.
Munchies.
Munchies.
Darts and munchies.
And now our stoners are playing darts. But under the disorienting influence of marijuana, I bet these misguided miscreants couldn't hit the broadside of a barn. Now, these same two idiots are doing dabs. Hippie crack, as it's often known, and for good reason. These two helpless fiends will probably end up selling their sweet asses to some drug-pushing pimps, all for just one more dab.
Is he talking about us?
The hell, he better not be. Yo, you talking about us?
Oh, shit. Do you hear me? My training did not prepare me for this.
Let's go teach this guy a lesson.
We're gonna kick his ass.
I think I should. Those two stoners may think that they've gotten away, but they're dead wrong. The Bureau Against Lazy Losers Smoking always gets their man. Buzz Blocker always gets his man. I'm gonna get all of you lazy losers. Starting tomorrow,